I have a bit of time for some quickfire Q and A, if anyone has any cues. You've got a cue back there.
Where did you get your vest?
This vest, this was gifted to me anonymously. I believe possibly from an alien life form, because the leather doesn't seem like any skin of any animal I've ever encountered. It's impervious to coffee. Any more cues? Quick fire! Quick, it has to be quick fire.
Your dissertation, then will it ever be published?
Sorry, not quick fire enough. This one.
What do you do in your spare time?
I don't have much spare time. I usually spend my time that I have spare doing work. Things like writing experiments for this, this morning I sat at my word processor semi-nude and I tried an experiment. I closed my eyes one at a time. And I just randomly punched keys. For about 3 hours. It was quite an interesting result. It was something like semicolon, 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 semicolon. Unusable. What do you do? Quick fire, too late.
What's your favorite word?
My favorite word?
I heard that your latest book was panned by the Hugo Nebula reviewers. What did you
guards! Security! Where's the security? Next question, and can they be much more quick fire than his? Who's got a cue? You in the purple.
Hey, when
party time, Mr. Party Time. I was actually born in London, Ontario. Not England, but very similar. They both have a London. And I've never actually been to England. So that's the only similarity that I'm aware of.
You got an English accent?
It's English-ish. Yes. You.
What's your IQ these days?
Oh, it's getting up there. It's getting up there. It's got to be in the 300s now. You with the green hair. Are you part alien?
No.
Possibly.
Have you ever heard of Flight of the
Conchords? No. People who talk during movies. Good. I hate movies, except when they feature Jane Seymour. What a wonderful woman. I think that's all we have time for. I'm going to usher in the next people. So thank you very much for listening.